there, Kara Stewart Amalute here, independent consultant with Norwex, and I am so excited to chat more about our laundry products. So we're so excited to welcome back the Ultra Power Plus in lavender scent. So this is definitely one of my personal favorites. I've had a lot of customers messaging me the past year asking, will this return? When can they restock up? So here we go, we have our opportunity. Oh, it smells so heavenly. I love lavender and I just love that nice subtle scent that's in my clothing. So we know that less is more when it comes to the Ultra Power Plus. Norwexers, we like to joke, listen to this, not what's on the label, because this is just a general recommendation. People have different washers and people have different water types. So for me, I use about a quarter of a scoop. Okay, just about that much is perfect to get all of our clothes nice and clean. And I have four small humans, they're gross. So love this, you're gonna love it too. Stock up because we don't know how long it will last. Very excited to welcome back our firm sheepy balls. How adorable are these little sheepy faces? I just love knowing that these little guys are tumbling around in my dryer. I can't see them in there, but I know they're there. So we love our dryer balls because what they're doing is lifting and separating the laundry and actually speeding up that drying time. A big tip I have for you guys, have your dryer setting on low and cool, not high hot heat. High hot heat actually creates static. So you want it on low and cool. You guys, do you want some more tips for your firm fuzzy balls? I got it for you. If you want to add a nice, light, fresh smell into your laundry, you can use a high quality essential oil and just put a couple drops per ball in the last 5 minutes of your dry time cycle, right? And you got that nice, light, fresh smell. If you find that your balls are getting a little fuzzy over time, you can take a razor and you can shave them, clean them up, shave your balls. I know, it's just madness. All right, I hope that you enjoy these wonderful laundry products. Again, we don't know how long they'll last, so make sure you stock up now. Bye.